Just about a few days ago, I had absolutely no idea what this was, or what it was like. And now, I know it like it's the back of my hand. It makes me feel as if I have nothing to worry about, when in reality, everything is what I have to worry about.
Hey, Kaylee.
Hey, Leslie. How'd you do on the chemistry exam?
Blanked it. So, you want to come with me to the park after school?
I don't know. I have study hall after school.
Oh, come on, Kaylee. When was the last time you had fun?
All right, fine. But just this once.
So, I'll see you after school?
Yes.
You are like the best. I'll see you later.
Bye.
Bye.
And in the class,
seriously?
I got a 97. No, I got a 92 on the test and a 97 in the class.
So what? So how? Wait. So how much is your average? Nah, I'm good. My house is like a few blocks away.
Yo.
Really?
Sup, guys? Can you light me up?
Like what?
Sorry.
What are you doing? It's been a long day. Relax.
Yeah.
Relax. Here, you should try some. I don't think so.
Oh, come on. When was the last time you had fun?
Fine.
Yep, first timer. Yep. Your initiation's done.
Is that Milo? Oh my god, he totally saw when I was spazzing out. Is my hair okay?
Aha, you have a crush on Milo.
Oh, hush. Give me that.
Dude, I can touch the sky.
Gnarly.
So can I.
You're complete fools. Anyway, who's that girl over there?
That girl? She does my chemistry for me. Not that.
She seems cool.
Pretty cute.
I'm gonna go holla at her.
Not so fast, lover boy. And I think we know who that is.
Oh my god, he's coming over here.
Oh, relax, he's not even that cute.
Yeah.
Good afternoon, ladies.
Hey, Milo.
What's up?
I haven't seen you here since, like, never.
Oh, I come here all the time. Just on the good days, you know?
I see.
So, do you come here often?
Yeah, but at some trains there's nothing but trouble. Milo, we gotta go! Yeah, ladies, you better get going. I'll see you tomorrow.
Well, ladies, that's our cue. Let's get out of here.
That was so easy.
Really? How long did you study for?
I did it. I copied off of Milo.
Milo's in your chemistry class?
He answers like every question.
Nerd.
Hey, you guys want to go smoke today after school?
I know I am.
I don't know. I have a really big headache.
Milo will be there.
All right, fine. I'll meet you after 8 here. All right, see you. Bye.
Kaylee and Milo.
And then she told me that cucumbers weren't fruits.
Are they even fruits though? If you really
no, she told me they were vegetables because
she was out of her mind.
What do you think about that?
How's you and your boy?
Oh, it's all good, you know.
Does he know?
Does he know what?
I mean, leave him. It doesn't really matter. Like, he's just
yeah,
the better
guy. I'm kind of getting over it anyway. So, but you know who is cute? So who's the cute guy now?
Milo. Yes, he does. He probably does.
I don't think.
Sup, guys?
Nice to see you guys here today.
Hey, Milo.
Sup, yo.
So, what you doing?
Just hanging out with guys. We gotta get out of here, or we're-
So Bob just texted me asking me why my hair is so straight.
That's strange.
I know, guys know nothing about girls.
Just ignore him.
Hey!
Hi!
Hey!
Hey.
Let me see that.
You got an A?
Yeah, all thanks to your crushy washy.
I got a B.
A B? That's not so bad.
Yes, it is. I've never gotten anything lower than a B plus.
Don't worry, you'll do better next time.
Are we gonna go smoke today?
Well, yeah, we have to celebrate, right?
Oh, definitely. But I'm going out with Santana tonight, so.
What? Santana? Oh no.
145.
All right.
Well, I'm gonna go to the bathroom and give you the rest of what I have for you guys. All
right, let's go.
I'll meet you there in a few.
Did you hear what happened to Kaylee?
Yeah, unbelievable, right?
Yeah.
Don't worry about them. They just get for talking crap about others and butting into everybody else's business.
But I hear.
I really wish I could smell this right now. Hello?
I just received a call from Ms. McDonald that your grade in her class is going down very drastically. You and I, young lady, are going to have a very serious conversation when you get home today.
get more? Then you texted me and said that he wanted us to hook him up.
Yeah, we'll get more.
Well, that's strange.
What is?
She's not here.
She should be.
What time is it?
It's like 5 something. I mean, 5:30. Like, she should be here by now. Shouldn't they be here by now?
Yeah.
I wonder if something happened.
Yeah, I know. They were supposed to meet us here.
I know. I wonder if they get in trouble or something. I have a bad feeling about this.
Great. It's my mom. Like, I didn't have enough problems going on. I am flunking all my classes, and now this. I just can't.
You know what? Just go home. I got you later, all right? Just go home, chill, light something up, and I got you tomorrow, all right? Hi, Kaylee. All right?
All right, fine. Bye.
Bye.
Today I got a second phone call, and this time it was from your guidance counselor. He told me that you're on the list of students whose grades have been dropping. I came to speak to you to see what's going on because this isn't like you. What's that smell? You know, he also mentioned signs of drug abuse, but it didn't seem like something you'll do, so I ignored it. How long have you been doing this? This disgusting habit, Kaylee. I never thought I'd have to have this talk with you. This is so disappointing. You know what? I'm gonna set up a session with you and Dr. Dumas, so you can see that there are other ways to cope with life rather than going about and smoking this stuff. Okay? Come here.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. We're gonna get through this together.
I need help.
I know. As of for now, you're grounded for an entire month. From school and back. Understand, young lady?
Yes.
Is there any more from where this came from?
Mom?
Yeah?
Thank you.
You're welcome, honey. We'll get through this together.
The time is 8:03 p.m.
Totally saw when I was spazzing out. Is my hair okay?
Aha, you have a question. So Bob just texted me asking me why my hair is so straight.
What's strange?
I did it. I copied off of my
This is strange.
Never.
Oh, I come here often.
No, no.
Milo, we gotta go.
No.
Yeah. Subscribe.
But still I've got a long day ahead of me. I don't know what day it is, but tell me, cause I gotta know who to be. It caught me up in the mirror, cause I thought it was somebody else. Well, it's a realization when you find out you don't even wanna look at yourself. Yeah.
You laughed. That was good. Do it again.
But I look vindictive.
Do it again.
But that's not really good.
Do it again. Action.
Kaylee!
No, not yet. Stop. Go back.
You're doing anything. Oh, come to wait. I have Sunny! Oh! How'd you do on the chemistry exam?
Long
day. Bye, Carl.
Hey, Kaylee.
Hey, Leslie.
So, what are you going to do after school?
You're not supposed to ask me that, Leslie. I have study hall. Hey, Leslie.
Hey, Kaylee.
Call me Leslie.
What'd you do on the chemistry exam?
Flunked it.
Hi.
I know.
I feel ashamed.
Wait, why'd you say that?
Yo.
Such a sky. Normally.
So can I.
A complete fool.
Anyway, who's that girl over there?
That girl? She does my chemistry homework.
Son of a
action.
And I think we I'm sorry.
Action.
And I
action.
And I think. He was supposed to say his line.
No! Daddy, no! Like, that is.
And I think we know.
My God!
Sorry. You made me laugh.
What the fuck did I do?
Okay. You better censor that.
Like, wait, Michael, you turn around a little bit more.
Stop! Dude, stop! Say your line.
No, the only thing. No line. Just, I need your action.
No line.
Ready, set, action. Action.
There. Son of a.
One. Two. We do that. I need you to stand more. Right here. A little bit close, like right here, okay? Ready?
Yeah.
Oh, I see myself. Yeah, I spent the whole video like trying to light this thing.
You're gonna be right there. No. Not you. I need you to turn off. You to come. No, stay right there. Hi, Haley. There you go. Perfect. Look up, Michael. Nice.
Hey, girl.
So,
start it over. Action.
And then she told me that cucumbers weren't fruit. Are you?
Three. Wait. Action.
And then she told me that cucumbers weren't fruits. Are they even?
No!
Nice to see you guys here today.
What the f did I do? What the f did I do?
We gotta get out of here. We're going.
Pause.
Here's
Somebody look at me bald.
No, the
I mean, you guys want to be in a thingy? You want to be in some credit?
What happened?
She scared me!
Start it over, come on, we don't got much time.
Yeah,
unbelievable, right? Sorry. What happened?
I don't know.
Take $115,000. Go. This is a show, folks. Take $1,110. Action. One, two, three. Action.
Today I got a second phone call and this thing was like this is like really bad. Do you have any tips for back there, Sarah? Are you still recording this? This is just fun. And this time it was really good as well. I see you laughing.
Action.
I can't just speak. My
action.
Is there any more from where this came from? Are you sure?